it makes it so good because when you do the exact identical thing of when you pitch, it makes it hard for them to be able to know that you're actually coming over. And that was a big play because it was first and third, only one out, and he had just gotten walked. And I went over their first pitch, and he wasn't expecting it, and it changed the complete momentum of that inning. I ended up getting the out the next pitch, and we went right back in the dugout.